Hi everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. So today we're going to be looking at Usher, I Cry. So yeah, let's get straight into it. This came out, I think it was like 6 months ago. Yeah. Usher doesn't age, I swear he looks the same. I can't keep it together. I usually don't show. I really like this, and I like how it's got a message to the song as well. It's quite a deep song as well lyrically, if you really sit here and listen to it. And I like how there's not really much going on in the video. I like how it's just him basically getting this message across, because then it makes it more about the lyrics more than the visuals, and it makes it more about the song and the message. I think that's very important with something like this. Do I see someone that cares for others? Honestly, this is so deep, and I believe that these are real tears, that he probably is crying. I don't think it's just for the music video. He's, you know, he's really feeling it, and that's what's important about being an artist. Like, you really feel the music that you're making, and you're really getting a message across and getting the message out there. This is probably one of the best songs that I've heard in a long, long time, and probably one of the best Usher songs I've heard in a long, long time as well. And I really like it. And that's true, we are the change, because we are the only people that can change what's going on in the world. Ooh, that was really emotional. I noticed as well there was a part where, you know, it mentioned about, you know, like the Black Life Black Lives Matter thing. I saw a few names, you know, George Floyd, Breonna Taylor. And it's the things that need to be spoken about. Still, it's not a movement it's of where, like, oh, we'll talk about it today or talk about it for a week and then, oh yeah, let's go back to being normal. No, it's something that should always be spoken about. It's not a trend, it's people's lives, you know. But yeah, that was really powerful. You know, I have to personally thank Usher for doing this. It was very emotional, very, and I just liked the message he was getting across. And yeah, I really enjoyed that. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. Don't forget to leave comments down below on what you'd like to see me react to next. Leave a huge thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.